A pleasant good morning, my beautiful sisters and my brothers. Glory be to God. He has granted us a privilege once again so that we can meet in this fashion. Today's devotion is coming from Ephesians 2, and I will be reading a couple verses. For by grace you are saved through faith, and not of ourselves. It is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. For we are his workmanship, created in Jesus Christ unto good works, which God hath before ordained that we should walk in them. The word of God has already been blessed, so let me jump right into it. It's 3 minutes on this day. I want you to be aware that you were created only to serve God. You and I were created so we can do good works, greater work than his son Jesus Christ. Paul is reminding us that we are not here for ourselves. We did not create ourselves. God created us. I want to focus on, for we are his workmanship. We, not some. People would want us to believe that God only work on them. Each and every one of you. You, me, I am the workmanship of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. And he created you and I to do good works. Good works for his kingdom. Help those who we can help. Help save people. That's what we are here for. Not to boast, as verse 8:9 says. The word that he's talking about is that man should boast. And each time my spirit get upset, each time I hear people boasting and taking the glory of God for themselves. Beware. You're blaspheming. Never take God's glory for yourself. It is he who would make us, and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pastors. Enter into his gate with thanksgiving, meaning we are thanking God that he can give us the strength to do good works. Thanking God that he can give us the wisdom and the knowledge to go out and continue his work. He has already ordained that we walk into them. God himself ordained you. God himself ordained me to walk in his footsteps and to do greater works. Don't be deceived when people are telling you you're not ordained for anything. Amen. Glory be to God, because the word of God is not lying. It is right here. So I want to thank you. The word of God has already been blessed. So I want to thank God for his word. I want to thank you for just entertaining me. I thank you for the encouragement that you have given us. Have given me to go forward into this word of encouragement that I have been given. Remember, XOXO Donna, love you. Love.